Jose Aldo just continues to defy Father Time. What do you think about him, and what do you see? I mean, it's obviously a title fight is what he wants. That's not available now, but do you see matchups like a Dillashaw, a Cruz, something like that that makes sense for him?
Tonight was a very tough fight for him and a dangerous fight, especially if, you know, a guy like Pedro, who's ranked number 9, you know, and Jose looked awesome tonight, looked so good tonight. I thought that when I saw him at the press conference, he looked super skinny to me, when he was cutting. But physically, he looked unbelievable tonight. You know, he was ripped to shreds like back in the day when he was a champ. And he had the cardio, speed, the leg kicks again. I mean, just he looked nasty tonight.
Last one I want to ask you about was Luque. You know, he's kind of in, we've had this deep welterweight division, but he hasn't really been in that conversation with like the Edwards, the Covington, the Masvidal. He hasn't been there. Do you feel after tonight he deserves to be in those same conversations?
Well, he is now. You can't talk without talking about him now. You know, first of all, that kid is fun to watch. You know, when he beat Woodley, you know, Woodley's former world champ, but Woodley hadn't won a fight in 3 years. You know what I mean? He beat Woodley. Okay. Tonight, not only did he beat Michael Chiesa, but when he went for that choke, I was like, why are you trying to submit Michael Chiesa? Get back up on your feet and whatever. And he got it and he did it. I love to watch that kid fight. He's exciting. He's a killer. And I look forward to what's next for him. And yes, you can't talk about all the top guys in the world without talking about Luque now.